Shapurdia, Wikipedia article audio. See text. Shapurdia, commonly called buffalo berry or bullberry, is a genus of small shrubs in the Alineaceae family. The plants are native to northern and western North America. They are non-legume nitrogen fixers. Species. Fruit. The genus has three species. The berry is recognizable by being a dark shade of red, with little white dots on them. They are rough to the touch, and are found on both trees and shrubs. The plants have rather bitter-tasting berries. The fruit are often eaten by bears, which by legend, prefer the berries to maintain fat stores during hibernation. Buffalo berries are used as food plants by the larvae of some Lepidoptera species, including Ectropes crepuscularia and Coleophora elenizella. Buffalo berries are sour and can be made into jam, pie, jelly, syrup, soups, or prepared like cranberry sauce with sugar added. Wildlife. Culinary. Shapurdia argentea silver buffalo berry, Shapurdia canadensis Canada buffalo berry, Shapurdia rotundifolia round leaf buffalo berry, endemic to southern Utah and northern Arizona.